To make your recordings for your audition, you're going to first open up QuickTime Player. I find it easier to search for QuickTime Player. So once you find it, you select it, it'll open up. You hit File, and if you're a wind player, you're going to click on New Audio Recording. If you're a percussionist, you're going to click on New Movie Recording, and that will access your front-facing camera so that you can do the movie part of it. But I'm a trumpet player, so I'm going to select New Audio Recording. And once I do that, this little screen here will pop up. And so I'm going to position my instrument away from my computer, otherwise it's probably going to distort the sound in the recording. So I would probably hit record and move a little farther away from the computer and point away from it so that I can create a better recording. So I hit record, and it'll pick up on my sound. My first recording is going to be my scales, my second recording is going to be my first etude, and my third recording will be my second etude. So you'll submit three different recordings. Once you're done, you're going to go ahead and hit stop. And it automatically saves it, or it automatically finishes the file. And if you look over here, I've done my part one, these are my scales, my part two, which is my first etude. So this third one here is my third etude, or my second etude. So I'm gonna go and hit save, and I'm gonna label it as my number. And this is part three. And I'm gonna make sure to save it to my desktop, mostly just because it's easier for me to find them instead of going and searching through other folders. So I just make sure that it gets saved to my desktop. So I hit save, and it's popping up right there. So I have all three recordings that are done, part one, part two, and part three, scales, etude one, etude two, and I'm gonna go into eCampus. And once I find my class for eCampus, which if you're a concert band, of course you would select concert band. If you're a symphonic band member, a marching band, you should click on this, and everyone should be enrolled in this class. So I click on my symphonic band, I go over to Assignments and Tests, and I'm a trumpet player, so I'm going to look down and find the trumpet one. I click on that, and then I'm going to go through down to where it says Assignment Submission, and I'm going to attach files. So what I need to do first is I need to browse my computer. I'm going to find my part one, double click on that, and it's on there. I'm going to browse my computer again, click on it for part two, and browse my computer one more time for part three. And there, all three of my attached files should be on there. So after that's done, I'm gonna hit submit. This will take a while, especially if you're doing the movie recording. It won't work for me because I'm a teacher, but it should work for you guys because you're a student. And that's basically all you have to do to submit your file.